Jesus, look at this shit. Let's go have a quick look-see here. Very nice. Oh my God. We'll just take a quick stroll down here. It's fucking packed here. Princeton, Illinois, South Main, Jesus Christ, El Camino here. Hey, bro. Oh my God, this is fucking nuts. Nova.
Looks like Steve Jenner here out of Amboy. That is Harley Davidson version of a pickup truck.
That's fucking cool. Dodge Shadow convertible. That's like an albino. My sister had one of these, but it was not a convertible. That is fucking rare. More vanity plates. Everybody's got one. There's a 5.0 Vanilla Ice. Check out the Cadillac.
Hey, nice car still driving here. And it's only the middle of the morning. Huh? We're heading for that 200 number real easily.
Special interest. Here's
hey,
Icy.
Man, look at this. Mustang.
Oh, fuck. Now we're getting the good shit here. Check that out. Starsky and Hutch. My ex-girlfriend had a car just like this. Oh my god. Oh, that is fucking hilarious.
Thank you. there in the front row. Look at us go.
Okay, now nice car still arrived. We've got a C4 Corvette up here at the entrance gate. You know, several of our Princeton merchants are open today, and we invite you to shop Princeton while you're here. Saw yesterday, 47 Chevrolet. Boy, looking good too.
Northbound from South Main on the other side of the street here.
Thank you.
Hey, now I found out that there is more than one 50-50 ticket booth right here. Hey, man, Dale, how you doing? We're standing here talking about the House of Powder up in Ohio.
You don't think they ever working? You what? Still working the
My powder coater just went by. House of Powder in Ohio, Illinois. I recommend them, man. I've took several things up there. Nice job. They specialize in automotive things.
That rich guy you've been seeing.
Hopefully you're enjoying it. It's freaking awesome. Shit, is that Brad? Let's find out. Brad?
Hey, well, how are you?
What the hell's going on, dude? I'm just shooting a video. This is awesome, dude.
There's some beautiful cars here, aren't there?
I'm gonna cut it for a minute. All right, that was my buddy, Brad. Ha! Right on. Had to yap with him privately for a moment. We're almost done here. Back to the Apollo. Oh shit, look at these boys.
Just a little bit.
Cool. Oh shit, we got the real fire truck here. I don't think this is a drill. He lives right across the street from our house.
Oh, really?
Nick. Yeah. On Norwood, just a mile south of here. Yeah, he's a cool dude. That's his stage name. His last name is not Young. They're super awesome, though. This is a store I wanted to rent. closed. Thank you for your service and your sacrifice. Appreciate it.
I was sending the Apollo's money.
Thank you for your service and your sacrifice. Yep. Thank a veteran. We got another one coming here. Princeton's finest. '57. My dad had one in high school just like this. Oberlin, Kansas. He was like 16 years old. Hopefully they didn't tow my truck here. This fucking street here. All right, that's gonna be it for now here.